Hey guys, so today has been another one of those days. I honestly didn't want to talk to anybody, which is why I never started the vlog. I don't even listen to music in the car anymore. I took my cousins this morning to their appointment, and then, I did do some unboxings on Instagram, because I stopped doing them the other night because of the news from Hugo. Talked to his oncologist. We don't really have a lot of options as far as treatments. We're going to try the same treatment and see, but it's usually not as effective the second time around. So it starts tomorrow. And then I had work until really late. And then I had to go hang out with a friend. I had to do some cheering up. So I went and got food and all that. So that's what I'm doing now. I just don't know. Like, I haven't even edited the vlogs since I got Hugo's bad news, because I don't want to, relive it. Because I feel like I'm reliving it every day. This is probably all of today's vlog. This is real life. Oh, I did go visit Peanut for work to try to cheer me up. And I did. For a little bit.